please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
The limit of bankruptcy process can be extended up to 60 days. The government is considering a proposal to extend the deadline for the bankruptcy process for 60 days. That has led to a reset in the process in many cases, said officials aware of the matter. The Delhi High Court must protect the interest of home buyers. Supreme Court. A bench of Supreme Court, headed by Justice Arun Mishra, said the Delhi High Court should protect the interest of these home buyers who have approached the Supreme Court for reliefs in the Asotech case. Budget 2018. Jetli can make big decision for real estate sector. The journal budget is going to be presented in February 1. To fulfill the promises of Housing for All, Finance Minister Arun Jetli can make many important announcements related to the real estate. Huge relief for home buyers. GST decreased by 4%. Home buyers have received great relief in goods and service tax. Under the Prime Minister's housing scheme, the rate of GST has decreased from 12% to 8% in home coming under the credit link subsidy scheme. JP Associate Limited deposited Rs. 125 crore in Supreme Court. JP has deposited Rs. 550 crore so far in the Apex Court Registry on the court's direction. A bench headed by Chief Justice Deepak Mishra had earlier asked the firm to deposit Rs. 2000 crore.